Hey guys, I'm Deborah. Welcome to my kitchen. Today we're going to be making a delicious fresh squeezed juice. It's a green juice recipe. It's one of my all-time favorites. I call it green vitality. And the reason that I call it that is because when you drink this fresh green juice, your cells are going to be flooded with so much vibrant energy from the greens of these plants, from the phytonutrients that are in them, and it's just going to make you feel alive and vibrant. So here are the ingredients that we're going to be juicing with today. The recipe calls for 2 cups of dark leafy greens, 1 cup of spinach and 1 cup of romaine, or in this case, I happen to have picked a lot of greens from my garden. So I've got all of this gorgeous Swiss chard that I really want to juice. So I'm going to juice that. And then I also happen to have a lot of Jacinto kale that I grew. So I'm going to use 1 cup of chard and 1 cup of kale, but you could use spinach. You could also use arugula in this. Your choice, 2 cups of dark leafy greens. And then we also need about 1/2 cup of fresh cilantro, just picked from my garden. You can buy this in the grocery store, just give it a rinse. Next, we need 1 inch of ginger. So this is my chunk of ginger, 1 inch, a thumb. They always say measure it by the thumb. And then I need 1/2 a lemon. You can always go more on the lemon if you love lemon. Very alkalizing, great for your digestion. 4 stalks of celery. I've got my celery right here, clean, ready to juice. And then 1 large cucumber. And then this recipe also calls for 1 apple. You could go in either direction with this. If you were to juice a green apple, like a Granny Smith apple, that's gonna bring more of a sour taste and flavor to the juice. I happen to have a bag of Macintosh apples. If you're familiar with Macintosh, it's a very, very sweet red apple. It's often used for making apple pies and things like that. So I'm using a Mac. It's gonna make my juice a lot sweeter. And I might even just do 1/2 of an apple because I really want that hydrating green juice. And I don't necessarily want like a ton of sweetness or a ton of sugar in the flavor of it. So, okay, let's make this juice. Let's start with our greens. I wish you could smell the smell in my kitchen. It is so rich and delicious. Look at this gorgeous green juice. And you may be surprised at how just refreshing and delicious this is. If you want to make this at home and you don't have a juicer, look for my video that is called How to Make Juice in a Blender, where I break down how to make different recipes included in your blender, including the amount of water that you would add and how to strain everything out. So you can make this at home without a juicer. So don't let that stop you. Cheers, y'all. I hope you have a beautiful rest of your day and may you be vibrant.